Welcome everyone to Let's Play Strike Suit Zero, which is a space shooter, which is now available on GOG.com and other digital sailing platforms for a very long time by now. And there's also an advanced edition coming to a console, Xbox One, PlayStation 4 and so on, near you. Well, I'm just starting the game. I already played the game much. But I decided it's a short game, so I wanna make a let's play of the game. Most of the later missions are playing blind, but this time I'm playing not blind. Now you didn't saw the intro and things like that, so I will cut that in.
For all mankind's dreams about reaching new worlds, we had always been tied to the one that created us. The signal changed all that. Sent from an uncharted part of the galaxy, it told us how to escape the confines of our world. So we followed its instructions and built vast seed ships that we sent across the galaxy to populate new worlds and search for the origin of the signal. Decades passed, and the more worlds we colonized, the more fractured we became. The new worlds wanted independence, but Earth wouldn't allow it. Then the colonists found the source of the signal, and everything changed again. They traced the transmission to the crash site of what was believed to be an escape pod. There was no evidence of a crew, just wreckage. But there was new technology there, and the colonies used it to strike a deal. Earth could study the wreckage in return for colonial independence. However, the deal turned sour. Earth scientists discovered something valuable at the site, something they wouldn't share. Afraid of what they might have found, the colonies expelled the Earth team. In response, Earth revoked their right to self-rule. War was inevitable. A war fought over those vast distances is expensive. Neither side could maintain the struggle for long. But nor could they back down. The war had to end. But we could not have predicted how far they would go to end it.
Now I just say let's start the game with Mission 1, Before the Storm. Adams, that's me. I have been assigned to the 7th Orbital Defense Platform. I will need to undergo a flight assessment before I can return to duty. Flight Team Leader Grace Reynolds will perform my evaluation. So, mission description. Sector update. Be advised, many of our defense teams have been transferred forward for a classified deep space operation. As a result, we are manning reduced teams across all orbitals and outlying stations. However, we are also observing unexpected levels of colonial activity in adjacent sectors. Stay alert. Since the performance upgrade I already have, otherwise I should have saved the Pro Toys to unlock this upgrade, which I did. And I could choose to play with the strike suit, which I already unlocked, but I don't want to. And I want to play the mission with the Apex Fighter. I already have the upgrade, so I don't need to get it twice. And I already have unlocked the 10,000 EP plasma gun and the ordinary machine gun. And I also have lots of other missiles already unlocked. But I will go with the ones that are available to me from the get-go, which is the Titan and the normal seeking missiles. Okay, thanks for this little whatever cutscene it is. Press any key. It's beautiful, and the music is made by the same guy that made the music for Homeworld. You won't have one. Reynolds. I like her. I really do. Earth is beautiful.
Start slow, with a freighter inspection at the loading platform. I'm uploading a navigation waypoint to your ship now.
LT to speed up. And in the top left I can see the mission info.
Slow down while I let the active sensors run their scan.
I can also slow down, but I'm always in motion.
She's shipping out to supply a massive deep space operation. Okay, Proteus, scan looks green. You're cleared for departure.
Copy that. Moving into full position.
Let's stay close and see her off.
So even although you move slow, you are pretty quick, which is some downgrade. When I remember playing Free Space, where you could just stop full, then this is really bad. Because sometimes you wish to be even slower in throttle.
Next we need to fold out to the weapons range. I'm uploading the location of the fold point to you now. Since you're under evaluation, I want to see if you can get there before I do.
Of course again, I can now use my thrusters as well. And you will see how the thruster energy pulls off in the right upper corner. Haha, I'm here before you, Rainy.
Locking in coordinates to the target range.
Oh. Not now.
What's left of the UNE frigate Pandora. We've been using her as target practice. The debris is pretty unstable. It won't take much to detonate what's left. Let's see you take that wreckage apart.
Yeah, some infos. Gamepad X, in my case, it's the circle button because I'm using a PlayStation 3 controller. And B, which is in my case, circle does the nearest ship. And nearest will also select the next objective, as well as every ship you select, you have in your view. RT to fire guns, which is R1. No, which is R2. And then the two things of valid shot and lead indicators. And you can also double the energy by D-pad up. Linked cannons do more damage but drain energy more quickly, which is wrong, because with not linked cannons you do much more damage over a larger amount of time. So, normal shooting, linked shooting. Yeah, LB, R1 to shoot rockets. Oh!
We've got a visual command. Three targets, colonial interceptors. Confirmed. Destroy targets and return to base. Command? Command! Okay, Adams. Weapons free. Take them out.
So we'll get to my MK1, which will need some time. And you can also use the plasma gun, which will strip down shields very quickly. But costs ammo.
Clear. How on earth did they get this far in? I'm picking up an emergency transmission from the Proteus.
This is the Proteus. We were ambushed one fold out. We are under attack.
I read you, Proteus. We're within range. Transmit your location.
You better hurry. We're not going to hold out much longer.
Where are you?
It's locked in. Let's go.
Ah. We use subspace. So, let's protect the ship from destroying, which is the bonus objective you need to make to have the shield upgrade. Also. I got ya. Whoa, he just crashed into me. Yay. Come on.
Enemy targets destroyed.
Yeah, I'm the best, man. Woohoo! Yeah, I'm a force you have to reckon with. Hey, come back!
Sector secured. And command, as far as I'm concerned, you can reinstate Adams.
Thank you, Rainy.
He passed. Be that, Reynolds. In which case, you both have orders. You've been transferred forward. You're to rendezvous with the rest of the 407th, and then relay to these coordinates. You'll join the Earthfleet operations, and will receive your orders there.
Alright.
Forward, but you need all the help you can get back here. I appreciate that, Reynolds, but you have your orders. Copy that. Okay, Adams, we get to find out firsthand what the hell is happening out there.
As always, dear, I'm behind you. Well, 12 interceptors shot. Bronze service medal reached. Ah, no gold. Well, the word has come from command. All available fighters have been transferred forward. I will be flying with flight team leader Grace Reynolds. Yay! And will join the 407th fighter squadron before moving on to rendezvous with the main fleet. Meanwhile on Earth, defense update. Earth defense weakened. An understaffed defense force failed to stop colonial attacks, destroying supplies and severely damaging orbital platforms. This will drastically affect Earth's defense capability. Well, see you in the next mission. Goodbye.